Hi everyone, I welcome back to my channel. Today's recipe is a henna. It's a recipe for hair, not to eat. Today we will make a henna paste. It's good for hair, hair color, and also if your hair is falling a lot, these herbs will help with the henna. I'm using here oregano, some rosemary, some black seed, tea. You can use black tea or green tea, some lavender. Here is some rose. I blend it until it become a powder like that. And this is the hibiscus, it's for color too. Then this is, you can use, I have this henna that have 9 herbs. You can use any henna, natural henna that you have. And I have a cider powder. It's also good for hair. It's very healthy for the hair. You can get this one too. And let's start. First step, we get the water and boil all these herbs in this water until we get all the benefit. And this is what we will use to mix the henna. Boil it for a few minutes until all the benefit of these herbs is in the water, and the water become like dark brown or have like a red color. This is the water with the herbs. It smells really good. The roses and the lavender, the rosemary, the tea, hibiscus. It smells really good. We will strain this water after a few minutes when it cool off. Then we will mix henna with it. Now this is the water after I boiled all the herbs and I strained it. Here the henna with the herbs. Two big spoons henna and a spoon of cedar. Mix it together like that. Then we will add the water slowly. Smells really good. The lavender, the roses. Yes. Prefer to mix it with wood, not with any other utensils. No metal. And keep adding the water until you have a nice paste. It's always for the henna paste for hair coloring, and this is also help if you have, your hair is falling a lot, it will help. It's better to mix this henna the day before than use it after. Depend of the length of your hair. You use as much henna as you need. You keep mixing until you have a very nice and smooth paste. You see now the henna paste, it's ready. I will cover it with a plastic wrap and leave it overnight to use it the next day. And enjoy. This is our henna paste for a nice hair color and for a nice healthy hair. Also, we stop hair falling because it contains a lot kind of herbs. Enjoy.